Okay, lad. Here we are. This is where your shiny things come into force. I think there, actually. Oh, wait, there's more. Wait, there's something else that we need first.
Oh, here, big un.
Come out here, or I'll kick your house over.
He's magic. Here, no way.
Magic? We'll see about that. Ow!
Told ya.
We need to go back to the fucking temple grounds.
Again?
Yeah. The walkthrough wanted us to experience game before we progressed.
Right.
I'm actually remembering this now. You know what? This whole lens thing, I think there's a telescope at the top of the place in the temple grounds as well, so we might be able to cover two birds with one stone here. Because again, the latest walkthrough still assumes we have a fucking lens. But it does say telescope lens this time, which is giving me a slight reminder. So, cunt it up top of the mountain lad. That thing.
Cunting!
Much later.
Nice.
Man shot in head at William Tell convention.
That looks like a lens. Careful now, controls. You've only been away for like a minute. How have you forgotten how
Seven
it works?
Drown rescuing cat from well.
There.
Do you have that now, or is it fallen on the ground? It's fallen on the ground. Right, stab that cunt up.
Would you mind stopping hitting that thing? I've got a headache.
This is the soul bell.
Is that supposed to mean something to me?
Hang on. Man drowns in a vat of custard.
Use your sleepy needle, fuck him off and stab him up.
Great view from up here, isn't it? Is it always this foggy?
No, it came down suddenly when you came up here.
Strange.
Two trampled by an escaped elephant.
Oh, don't tell Cersei, she'll be well jealous. I guess we have to progress through this conversational arc.
Please stop doing that.
The bell must ring. The souls of the dead must be guided to the other side.
Are you some kind of sick weirdo?
I am called the Bell Keeper. Keeper of the bell.
I'm the keeper of my own bell, and you shall respect it.
I'm responsible for the keeping of the bell.
Yeah, I kind of guessed that.
Whenever a life is ended untimely in the world, the souls of the dead are released but have no place on the other side. The ringing of the soul bell guides them here to be absorbed by the sacred
I'm just reminded of Game of Thrones again.
I have held
and it makes me sad that that's how it ended.
7 years,
oh well.
Never pausing or resting even for a
it
moment.
It was just completely unjustified.
Man chokes to death on fishbone.
If you stop ringing it.
Oh, the end of the universe.
Really?
Yeah, it's written.
Completely convincing audio loop there. And again. down some more.
Where's
Jesus
it written?
Christ.
Oh, you know. Just generally written about the place.
Looping it, like, for a minute long would probably take them more space, so they've only got a few seconds for this particular piece of audio. Enough of this nonsense. Number three.
Yeah, well, enough of this nonsense.
Thanks for taking
We could learn more, but we're trying to progress.
Interest is not the word.
You always tell when I'm on a dart beer, it takes me like three parts to drink the cum. No, don't leave him, stab him up. Don't tell me we didn't pick up the fucking needle.
No, we didn't pick the needle up.
God damn it! We picked up the frog, but not the needle.
Why would we pick the needle up?
Because we need it for this puzzle.
Because we needle it.
Exactly.
Shall I go and get it?
Yeah.
Weedle!
Careful. Steering! Oh, fucking hell! No! Oh, thank God.
Stop trying to play the Mastermind song.
Give it a minute, it'll appear from... There it is.
It'll appear from there. You take us to the needle, I can't be fucked.
Okay, I'm on the needle land.
I need a cider.
I'll decide that. I've decided that you are worthy.
I've only got 9 left after this one.
Oh no, that is not nearly enough to cope.
It's fine, because next week I'll only need to bring a couple and I'm sorted.
But you will bring another crate regardless.
Keep topping that shit up.
I was tempted to drink those and buy another 4-pack, to be honest, but then I didn't, because I was behaved.
It's always an option.
Well, yeah, that's the beauty of having the things in the fridge. As long as they are replaced, then it is fine. Doesn't work with special beer, though, because you've got to be in the right place at the right time for special beer.
Mm.
Well, super special beers. But the thing with special beers, super special beers, that is that obviously we'd share those regardless, so...
Yes.
Must be in here somewhere.
I wonder where the nearest recycling point is.
Suck a fat dick, where is it?
I'm sure this will come in handy at some point.
I guess I got it. I did!
Ah, nice. That's why you kept looking down then.
Yes. Sam told me off the other day for us, you know that 5 o'clock one that we had?
Mm.
It's like, maybe if we could just go back to the 2 o'clock one. I was like, yes, we shall. Yes, we shall go back to the 2 o'clock one.
Yeah, no, 5 o'clock was stupid.
Yeah, but the beauty of the 2 o'clock one is that she fucked herself over there because she set us at 1 o'clock. She's given us an extra hour there.
Yeah, I realise that.
It's beautiful.
Well,
I finally finished my treacle. So thick and lovely that it was, a drink that I had. The only thing is that she's still awake and she shouldn't be. I told her to have an early night and it's nearly 1 o'clock in the morning now.
I'll tell you an absolute corker of a dart beer that I've got in keg at the moment.
Oh yeah.
Well, I've got a few. The Hardywood, that one, that brewery.
Boat sucked into tornado, falls into Mundania. Nine dead.
I really must be going.
9.2% raspberry stout. It's stunning.
What?
The Excuse sales me? Fella
yes?
a while ago brought a few samples in.
Ow! What the?
Various different beers. And I split that with my dad later on. Oh, unbelievably good.
Fantastic.
It's like nowhere near as bitter as that. You get the same kind of body.
Mm.
But really fresh tart raspberry flavour running through it.
I've killed him, look.
People are not supposed to bend that way.
I'll have that. Nice and easy. Now, where's that lens?
It's in your pocket.
Did we actually take the lens?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I pressed the wrong button. Yeah, we did as well. One of them, it's the down space bar today.
And it's in your pocket, boo.
Alright, so I've got the bell. Right, yeah, okay. That was a good sound that she just made. Fucking, you're worse than her!
Oh, can I have gone your puff? What
flavour
have you got?
Same as last week.
Bubble.
Raspberry. Do you want to have a fill? Have a fill, go for it.
You should just leave me the rest of the bottle.
Nope.
Do you say nope?
Nope.
Oh, fuck, I've already forgotten where I was going to go.
Fill your wee tank up.
Fuck!
My wee tiny tank.
Your wee tank. That's fill up your wee tank.
The nearly secret area that we discovered, so now we can go there. Tankland.
Remember, Mr. Jam. That name again is Mr. Jam. Yeah.
Choo not choo, Mr. Thomas!
Farmer. Yeah, not Gary Powell the Farmer. Gary
no, Powell I loved you said woo woo while I did it. I said.
Woo woo!
Choo choo, Thomas!
Woo woo!
It's the fun you can have with a vape.
No, I can't do that with cigarettes.
Fucking hate these things as well, but I'll give it a shot.
Fire in the hole!
He thinks he's smoking a spliff.
But it didn't cost that time.
That was quite easy. That was quite easy on the soul. It's great to be out of
here. You take pussy socks.
You're the young fella.
And look at the amount of cloud that comes out of when
he
does it.
Yeah, because I'm smoking like when I smoke.
Yeah, but normally he has a little bit and ends up. Dwarfs. Coffee.
Right, I'll hold it. You cough.
No, I've got a better idea.
I'll hold
Let's
it.
Not do that.
Just take a drop because I think you might go too soon. Over a week,
you're starting to look quite tempting.
No, that hurts.
And since you saved me,
that's how you're meant to do it.
I can't.
Why? Why is that how you're meant to do it? That just strikes me as too much.
Very amusing. Does that take really long drags?
We're in a dress.
Andy takes really, really short drags. But
where's he go?
Yeah, but he waxes up to about 120. Bloody
wizard! Ah, it's gonna burn.
Well, no, it depends because I've got a different head where you can go up to 120 and it doesn't burn.
Is it longer?
No. It looks almost the same as that. It's just. Coil dependent, and I don't fucking understand it.
Your coil can take up to a certain amount of heat. You go over that heat, and you just burn. And
I realise that. This one's 50s, it's maximum, so I'll keep it at 45. But I've got another one that's 120 maximum. No, I've taken it up to 120, and it doesn't feel half as harsh as that did on my old, on that actual body. It doesn't feel half as hard. I don't understand it, but that's how Andy moves.
That's why I like it.
He runs it really, really
high. Yeah.
Really short ones, but that's how he smoked fags. He'd smoke really, really short jobs on fags. Whereas I would.
Yeah.
My arm.
Sucking like a tripper.
Sucking like a docker.
You mean like a normal thing? Thicker than it's thicker. Yes, but this is Hamor. Come on, then, one little rub up on your belly. Hey, let me rub up on your belly. Hey.
What's happening?
I don't know.
I was singing to him. I said, you are thicker than a snicker. Heavy like Chevy. Come a little mama, let me rub up on your belly. Hey, let me rub up on your belly. Hey.
Such a hole in my belly I could eat a legion of all.
Tummy tucks. Tummy rubs. Rubby, 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 rubby tubs.
I left him one of those! One of those! I'm feeling incredibly ill and run down today. I was fine when I was in the cafe, not a problem. Started sneezing just before I left. Within like a 15-20 minute margin, I felt like I'd been hit by a truck. My head was pounding, my nose was blocked, my throat was sore.
Sounds like fatigue mixed with dehydration.
Well, I only had 3 hours sleep last night.
There's your fatigue.
But I've been drinking a lot of water.
Probably fatigue.
Will you come upstairs and say goodnight to me so I can talk to you, please?
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, does that mean I have to play this?
Only play 2 minutes.
No, near the end of the part.
Oh, you gotta say nearly the end of the game.
We're nowhere near there.
How many more maps have we got to get through?
I need to remember where the fucking fishing spot is.
Help, please.
What?
Someone's had an accident.
Oh, fuck me. Well, end the part. Talk amongst yourselves until next week.